Thank you, Alan. New this morning, Tulsa police officers are investigating a stabbing near 11th and Lewis.
Tulsa police say two roommates got into a fight and the suspect, Brady Cross, stabbed the victim. Officers say the victim had minor injuries and was not transported by EMSA. Police say the two had been living together since March. Crawl is in jail for assault with a deadly weapon.